Mike takes off with his kid and a couple of million dollars, then we're not gonna get a thousand.
Shut up and stay out of sight, okay? I told him I was coming alone.
Excuse me.
Well, it's gonna cost you like $1,000. Okay, like that's obviously not my final offer. Like $750 would be fine. I mean, more than fine.
Just tell me what you have, Danny, and I'll take good care of you.
I was doing a delivery for Corky last week out of state, and I ran into your ex.
How'd she look?
She looked great. She changed her hair and stuff, but she looked like $1 million. She looked like about $3 million.
Did she see you?
No. I was changing a tire. Suddenly there she was across the street taking her kid into the school.
My boy.
Look great. Look very healthy. It's a real nice, healthy place where they're living. It snows in winter there.
Danny, where are they?
At the school where I saw them. Astoria Elementary School. It's in Astoria, Oregon.
All right, man. Did you tell anyone else this?
No. No way. I'm not stupid, Mr. Chris.
You not?
Excuse me once again. First, these are, I apologize for that, but that's all right, though.
Detective John Kimball, this man is under arrest.
We'll see about that. Check it out.
You can't just walk in here and put a gun in my face.
place. I'm trying to get a manicure. I have witnesses.
I have a witness too. It's murder one this time. Now you're mine.
The son of a bitch handcuffed me to a dead man. A dead man.
Come on, sit down. Did Danny ever say?
Excuse me once again.
Did he ever say what name she was using in Oregon?
He didn't say anything. Look, I just want to get out of here and go home.
Right after the lineup. We'll drive you home afterwards.
No.
I'll even buy you dinner.
No. Come on, Cindy. I'll even cook you dinner. What do you say?
I'm not doing any lineup. That's what I say. And there's jack shit you can do about it. Now let me out of here.
After Chris for 4 years, and she's going to let my key witness walk right out of here, I'm going
Kimbo,
here.
Kimbo,
sit down.
Okay, sit down.
Sit.
Sit.
Excuse me.
He killed your boyfriend. All you have to do is punch a finger and we can put his ass away for 30 years.
This is my boyfriend. I hardly knew the guy.
I know you're in there. I know what you want, but you ain't getting ever. No lineup, no testimony. So you take your handcuffs and shove them up your ass. Now let me out of here.
Cindy, she'll make Chris the guarantee.
Well, what are you gonna do? Handcuff her to the bumper of your car and take her for a ride?
Let's just say I'm not gonna offer to cook her dinner. Kimball, hold on a second. I'm difficult, man. Gotta get to know him.
Oh, I can't wait.